6:06 right now, and former Atlanta Braves manager Bobby Cox is in the hospital after possibly having a stroke. Cox first managed the Braves from 1978 to 1981. He came back to the team as a manager in 1990, and led the team for 20 years. During his time with the Braves, Cox won more than 2,200 regular season and playoff games, including the 1995 World Series.